Guys, look at me right now. I am sweating so bad because it's literally like a million degrees here in Arkansas. And my hair is just like sticking to my face. Hello everyone and welcome back to my veterinary vlogs. If you are new, all of my social media is linked down below if you want to check any of that out. But let's go ahead and get started.
Shimmer on hot lips, silver buckle hanging off her hips. I sparkle when she smiles, shine down on the radio dial. Homemade jar of lemon drop, take a sip, don't stop, girl. You know I love it.
So this is why it is so important to get your pet's teeth cleaned. This dog is suffering from severe gingivitis. You can see that I'm just pulling hair and pus out from underneath his canine tooth. This tooth actually ended up falling out once I got all the infection out of there. I made an entire video previously on what all goes into these dental cleanings. Also, how to take care of your pet's oral health at home. I will have that linked in the description box below if you're interested in checking it out.
Candy painted, Ray-Ban's got the whole world shaded. Chrome piece tucked in the console, riding high roll up on the down low. Feeling lucky, got hooked up with some Kentucky Clear. So slide that little sugar shaker over here and get your shine on. You and me be rocking all night long. Summer sky dripping rhinestones. Turn your party lights on, baby. Get your shine on, shine on. Baby, get your shine on.
Potbelly pig. He's here for just his overall annual exam. We did clean out his ears and we're going to look at that under the microscope because it looks like he might have an ear infection. Also, we pulled a bunch of ticks off of him as well. He's going to be getting a bath and then we'll send him home with his owner.
Watching this video. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!